Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is Kevin Smith welcoming you to the Access to Bluegrass show. Being brought to you today by Harper Run Communication Arts. Also by a grant from the Northern Indiana Bluegrass Music Association of Fort Wayne, the Western Michigan Bluegrass Association of Grand Rapids, also the Central Michigan Bluegrass Music Association of Lansing. Today's show is a group from the Middleville Grand Rapids area that have been playing bluegrass for a few years. So, with that, let me welcome the Singing Strings.
Tennessee Wagoner, right?
Tennessee Wagoner, yeah.
Okay, that was Garland Buehr from Jenison, Michigan, playing on the fiddle over there. And way back behind him is from Middleville, Lucy Patterson on the doghouse bass. On the auto harp, Ella Kimball from Cascade. And playing the guitar here from Cascade also is Red Kimball. And I'm from Middleville, and this is the mandolin I'm playing, and I'm Lee Patterson, and we're sure glad to be out here doing this tape today. So we're going to continue on here with a song. Al, you doing this one? Live and Let Live?
Yep.
Okay.
Going away. What makes you want to leave?
never could live if we should part. Tell me you don't mean goodbye. Oh, tell me you don't mean goodbye.
Okay, Live and Let Live. Now we're going to do a tune here called They Tell Me Your Love Is Like a Flower.
Red, you going to help me on this one?
We'll try.
Tune here now about when the wagon was new.
That's a long time ago, isn't
you
it?
You bet, boy. Yeah, don't ride to church in a wagon no more.
I can't even remember a new wagon. Everything I see is old. You got a new one, huh, Red?
No, no new one.
Just an old rusty wagon that's left to ride away. One I used to ride back in the good old day. Everybody was your neighbor. Everybody was so free. Who ride in a brand new wagon was something to see. Oh, I can see my daddy riding on the wagon seat. Mama in her sunbonnet, she looks so nice and neat. Children all in the wagon, Grandma and Grandpa too. Now we used to go to church on Sunday when that wagon was and the body, it was green. We were just as happy as riding in a limousine. People riding on the wagon seat. Mommy, there's somebody, she looks so nice and neat. Children all in the wagon, Grandma and Grandpa too. Now we used to go to church on Sunday when the wagon. Everybody's in a hurry, and if money gets you through, well, we didn't need much money when the wagon was new. Oh, I can see my daddy riding on the wagon seat. Mommy, somebody, she looks so nice and neat. Children all in the wagon.
Gar, you were telling us about those people at their 50th wedding and something about he took his wife to Hawaii. What was that story you were telling about?
What was that, Lee?
But the fellow, they're getting ready to celebrate their 50th wedding anniversary and he's taking his wife to Hawaii.
I heard about that. Someone said to him, what are you going to do for your wife on your 50th anniversary? Well, he said, on our 40th, I took her to Hawaii. But he said, on our 50th, I'm going to go get her.
Oh.
So I guess that's the answer to that solution there.
Okay. How about doing a little mansion over the hilltop?
All right. Story to me you revealed. You said you could live without love, dear, in your loveless mansion on the hill.
Valley, I'm lonesome and oh, how I feel. And I know you're alone with your pride here in your loveless mansion on the hill. In your loveless mansion on the hill.
Good. I think you're right back up again.
Oh, really?
For another gospel. I don't know.
You know, Lee, a friend of mine's on the fire department back home, and he said a lot of strange things happen when the phone rings. One day a lady called, and she said, my house is on fire. Well, they said, how did we get there? Well, she said, don't you have that big red truck anymore?
I thought I was going to bring the ladder, but that's okay.
That's a case of a misunderstanding, I guess, huh?
Okay,
this is a nice little gospel song. We'll do this in C and...
Okay, Ella, I think it's, you're going to do a little Carter Family tune here now, aren't you? Will that circle be unbroken?
Yep.
Okay, key of G.
Unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by.
I guess it's your turn here now. A little crayon, my heart out over you.
We do that G note.
I think dog. D, dog.
Off somewhere the music's playing soft and low. Another holds the one that I know so. I was blind, I could not see that she meant the world to me. And like a fool I stood and watched her go. Oh, I'm crying my heart out over you. Oh, blue-eyed dolly smile at someone new. Ever since you went away, I die a little more each day. Oh, I'm crying my heart out over you.
Oh, Okay, how about a little Jimmy Brown and the Newsboy?
In the key of D.
I sell a bunch of papers, my name is Jimmy Brown. Everybody knows I'm the newsboy of the town. Never worry how I look, don't look at me and frown. Sell a bunch of papers, my name is Jimmy Brown. Mother said, don't worry, son, you're nothing in the world to lose. Get a place in heaven, son, to sell the gospel news. Never mind, sir, how I look, don't look at me and frown. Sell a lot of paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. Father was a drunkard, sir, I've heard my mother say. I am helping mother, sir, I travel on my way. So never mind, sir, how I look, and look at me and frown. Sell on paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. I sell them on paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. Everybody knows that I'm the newsboy of the town.
Little fiddle tune there, Gar.
All right, I guess we're going to about close it out here, huh?
And we thank you, Lee, and the singing strings. For a great job there from Grand Rapids, Michigan.